It's been about a week now, and I'm starting to get weak now. I wake up at 11:30, that's when I start getting thirsty. And I don't know what it is, all I know there's a bottle in the fridge with my name on it, if I want it. Cause I'm an alcoholic and I know. Shit. Yeah, hi, my name is Tom, I'm an addict. Can't really remember just how long I've been at it. Guess it'll just happen like a pattern and a problem. Cause my father's a fiend, so was mom. It was on like part of my genes. And it's hard to get clean, but it's father's a fiend. At the end of it, I really can only answer to me. And it's the way it is, I truly learned that. So don't give me all that channel in the universe. Crap, that's a load of shit. And I ain't tryna pass the blame, like it's just a part of fate. And I ain't got a part to play, cause that's the case. Then I really can't escape. Might as well start the day with a glass of Chardonnay, like my dad does. Thinking the time can never catch us. Following my nose, kinda like my bro has does. But I'm scared I went up in a hole like Daz was. That dude went mad once, but nah, fuck that was. I'm looking for